up guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. This is my subscriber account. Doing as many videos as I can, seeing as how I've been doing a lot of videos since that mug cookie video. So yeah, let's get into the video. I'm still on that server that I did my other episode on. Yeah, this is my little building where you can cook up. So let's open my restaurant. Some people coming in. Actually, before the place orders, I think I should put it inside here. It would be a lot more better for me. So then I can just move. Go here, and then yeah, you got a nice view of my chef cooking. See, he's working now. It's getting very quick, but not as quick as me. What would happen if you do this? Would you get like I accidentally went to, you know? So basically get two order stations. Yes, sounds weird. Can sell it if it don't work. Get two order stations and then my worker can collect. Then the chef can collect it. Let's see if it works like that. So he wants his order, and when it's finished, it should be placed at both. Hopefully. If that doesn't work, I'll just sell this. No guys, don't work. I'll just actually, if I store this, can I get it through the wall? Oh, I can. Okay, that's even better guys. So yeah, that's easier for my waiter to do. And more orders come through, I can just, instead of going like this, I'll just get this hot dog. I'll have this waiter. So now, these people are eating their foods. They want my cheeseburger, I will get an order. Sound click, D click. Whew. Oh god, god, no, nobody's finished. Oh, that scared me. No more orders. I'm just gonna wait here until an order comes and I can get it. Sorry about this guys, takes a long time for people to eat the food. Yes, they've ate the food. cheesecake. Oh, I need to collect this cash so then other people can enter. For some yummy food. Do I ever need more skill points? No. So I will do that. And then, and some more people should just go in straight away. But I might need a restaurant sign to get more popular. Guys, something to help me out. I don't really care. Sell the lights. Like, it doesn't make it any more darker, really. Well, it kind of does, but cash. We need more customers. I am going to start doing a bit of booze if I have enough money. They're both the same, yeah. So a booze, then a stylish booze. I won't place them down until I actually get another. I will do one booth and then I'll start going to those and like single things. I'm just going to reset my character. Yeah, and a tip guys, if you want to leave the game really quick, press Escal enter, reset really quick, press SR enter. And it should leave like really quick guys. Once these guys come out, I can get from them. Yeah. Oh, I need that order. Thought there was an order there. Another order. We're getting pretty quick at doing orders now. These guys eat crystal. Very good. 22 cash. One more cash away, guys. That's pretty annoying. Go on. One table, I mean one chair, one booth, I should say. Oh yeah, so this old station. I'm doing pretty good right now. Yeah, look, do that, and then you get a load of orders, so your cook can just do an order and I can do an order. We're getting a lot more orders in. So guys, this game this day ends. I'll open a crate. Oh, I can get a crate right now, but I'll wait till this day ends because I might be able to get I'll be able to get another one. Yeah. So. Chicken wings. I thought I'd have been able to get another one. I'm just gonna check. I will close my restaurant right now and do these orders. And then I'll end the video.
I should be on by now.
So yeah, guys.
I should be on by now.
Sorry about this, the noise in the background. It's just my little brother.
How about I don't let you on all day tomorrow like you did to me?
Yeah. Here's how he gets his own way. Don't worry.
He's gonna be ready in a minute anyway, boys.
So I'll just do what he did to me tomorrow.
I don't get why I have to let my little brother on.
I don't get why I have to let you on.
Two cups, let's call it that. 15 cups. These guys should be finished by now. And I should get a lot of cash. Oh, that's a lot, guys. Yeah. I'm gonna end the video here. So, yeah, guys. I'm gonna go in 3, 2, 1. Bye-bye.